In this video, I'm going to review the Victoria's Secret Incredible Essential Legging. And if you're new to Rome Minta Yoga, welcome. I'm Casey. I've been wearing these leggings for about 6 months and the price comes in at $35. The key features of these leggings are that these are a nylon legging with four-way stretch, a waistband that actually stays in place. They're advertised as a high-rise legging, but I have a comment and you're gonna wanna stick around for that later. The fabric is moisture wicking, which keeps you cool and dry. I chose the 7/8 length or 24-inch seam. There are two cons followed by three pros of these leggings. I'm gonna hop into the cons first because to me, it's always important to get the negative energy out of the way first and move along to the positive.
Look at that little baby, look at that.
The crotch gusset is of baby size. And I don't know about you, but I like a big daddy crotch gusset because I don't want camel toe. These leggings are advertised as high-waisted, but I would say they're more of a mid-rise. They'll hit you right up at your belly button. Now I have to disclose, I've got a long torso. I probably need to measure it. They might be high-waisted on you, but if you a tall gal, they're not high-waisted. The three pros of these leggings are they're affordable. At the time of shooting this video, the leggings come at $35, but you better sign up for the Victoria's Secret coupons because they're always sending emails, $10 off 50, which, come on, you're crazy if you don't want the free money. The leggings are machine washable. Okay. I know that you have the $98 Lululemon Align leggings, and whenever I buy expensive leggings, I am afraid to put them in the washer because, I mean, you spend all of your hard-earned money and then they could come out of the washer and they're pilled, they don't look nice, and you're like, why did I spend so much money on leggings for them just to fall apart like cheap leggings? Well, these are cheap, affordable leggings, and you still fear not. Put them in the washer. And the final great thing about these leggings is they come in many colors, tons of sizes, and three different lengths. You have your sexy ankle length leggings that I love, which are the 7/8. You have regular and long. So you can find the best legging for you. My final conclusion is these leggings are not for someone who wants super high intensity workouts. Like if you're doing CrossFit, intense cycling classes, or things like Tough Mudders, move along to a compression legging. These leggings are also not for you if you like that naked butt feeling, like in a Lululemon Align or an Aloe Airlift legging. These leggings are for someone who just wants an everyday medium support legging. They're great for working at home, medium intensity workouts, or taking nice walks outside with your family. I hope you enjoyed today's review of the Victoria's Secret Incredible Essential Legging. Please let me know your favorite legging below. I am on the hunt for the best leggings. Have an awesome day. Bye.